How you doing, guys? So I spoke to Lily this morning, and we have guests coming tomorrow. So we did a full inspection of the property and taking out all the furniture. Another set of keys here. Interesting. And an apple.
Bathrooms.
Don't have any. There's only one elevator working, which is the one in the back, which is good for us, but the other one is not working as well as the AC in the corridors. All the furniture is already out. I'm going to dispose of this, which flew from the Leslie. We have a window cleaner that is cleaning the windows right now. Only thing that concerns me is this. ¿Quieres ir a allá? PH1. Problema. No tiene el ascensor, es un problema.
There is discoloration here, which means that there is an active leak going. We know about this one. Now this is the second one's off. I'm going to send several photos as well, so you can show George and Rush the repair over here. Ceiling is doing fine. Also over here, ceilings are fine. Bathroom. This is something that I just noticed. The door here is chipped. I'm going to send that to Paul. Over here, we're all good. And here, we are okay.